Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Drama Area. Today I'll show you all the films of Dori Sakurada. But before we start, don't forget to click the subscribe button and like the video in order to support and encourage me to make more videos for you. And now, let's start. His first film is Ashita no Watashi no Sakurikata. The movie is released on April 28, 2007 and its runtime is 97 minutes and Dori plays the role of Jun Kunai. His film number 2 is Aquarian Age Live Action. The movie is released on March 22, 2008 and its runtime is 83 minutes and Dori plays the role of Kanin Kusakabe. His film number 3 is Farewell, Kamen Rider Denno, Final Countdown. The movie is released on 4 October 2008 and its runtime is 1 hour 23 minutes and Dori plays the role of Kotaro Nagami, Kamen Rider New Denno. His film number 4 is Cafe de Kanyama 3, Sorzo no Ishida. The movie is released on March 14, 2009 and its runtime is 76 minutes and Dori plays the role of Kato Haisa Miura. His film number 5 is Cho, Kamen Rider Denno and M. Decade New Generations, The Onigashima Warship. The movie is released on 2 May 2009 and its runtime is 80 minutes and Dori plays the role of Kotaro Nagami, Kamen Rider New Denno. His film number 6 is Umi no Ui no Kimi wa Itsumo Ikai. The movie is released on May 9, 2009 and Dori plays the role of Jun Kunai Raku. His film number 7 is Chikuro Katatsumuri. The movie is released on February 6, 2010 and its runtime is 119 minutes and Dori plays the role of Satoru Kun. His film number 8 is Kamen Rider the Movie, Chōdenno Trilogy, and he played in the episode Blue. The movie is released on June 5, 2010 and its runtime is 73 minutes and Dori plays the role of Kotaro Nagami, Kamen Rider New Denno. His film number 9 is Beck. The movie is released on September 4, 2010 and its runtime is 145 minutes and Dori plays the role of Masaru Hyodo.